Before we begin, just wanted to say it was great to go along to Pearl Fisher's headquarters to see Karen Wellman, who's there. There you go. Who has designed the hairstyling book for the Great Ormond Street Hospital Children's Charity Hair Raising Appeal. It's a lovely thing. Have a look on the web and see how to get hold of one. And have a look at the lovely interviews with Nikki Clark, Michael Van Clark and John Frieda elsewhere on PAC TV.
Meeting those famous hairdressers was very fun. Got quite drunk actually. Good night. But now it's time for this week's 10 the best.
CCL Decorative Sleeves created the stylish limited edition full body sleeve for a special birthday edition of Jack Daniel's famous Tennessee whiskey. This year, the celebrations, under a campaign encouraging consumers to round up their friends for a taste of Tennessee, included a special bottle and branded ice bag to drive consumer awareness and tap into the trend for nights in. The Weidenhammer Packaging Group has won the German Packaging Award 2011 in the Sales Packaging category. The German Packaging Institute presented the award at the Braubevail in Nuremberg for the PermaSafe seafood product packaging produced for their customer Appel Feinkost. PermaSafe was specially developed by Weidenhammer Packaging Group for sterilised and pasteurised foods. PZ Cussons' long-standing design partner Blue Marlin has created standout packaging for Carex Protect Plus, an innovative hand wash product that protects against germs for up to 2 hours after use. The new range has just gone on sale in the UK. Blue Marlin overhauled the main Carex packaging structure and graphics last autumn, and the new design differentiates Protect Plus from the rest of the market-leading Carex range. Rexam beverage can has been chosen by Swiss microbrewery Birrificio to repackage their Bad Attitude craft beer and enhance their unique design, allowing Rexam to become one of the few can manufacturers to produce packaging for European craft beers. So the next time you're in a Swiss or Italian bar, go in and ask them if they've got a Bad Attitude and see what happens. The newly launched 500ml wide bore version of Rieke Dispensing's top-selling airless HVDS has been selected by Boots Pharmaceuticals for its DermaCare Daily Moisturising Cream. DermaCare is a complete over-the-counter skincare range to manage dry skin, eczema and dermatitis, and the new design will mean that consumers are itching to get hold of it. Greiner Packaging is enlarging its machinery pool in Dungannon, Northern Ireland, with a new injection stretch blow moulding machine. The first packages under production are 2.3 litre cans made of PET for the largest Irish sauces producer, Rich Sauces, which is filling them with its versatile range of sauces and dressings. Rich Sauces are using the new packaging for 27 varieties. Smurfit Kappa Print Vision Chelmsford has received unprecedented acclaim from judges at this year's FlexoTech Awards dinner for producing the best process print ever seen on B-Flute. That's their quote. They were crown winners of the corrugated post-print category with the Bacardi Breezer Cool Box. The EEF Southeast Region Future Manufacturing Awards declared Pacepacker Services of Essex the packing, pick and place robot palletizing equipment manufacturer, winner of their Outstanding Export Award and runner-up in the Innovative Operating Practices Award. Sunala has introduced a new development to Volke thermal inkjet printers with the availability of a new ink that enables them to be used on non-porous surfaces, including blister foil packs. The new ink is incorporated into Volke's top-selling M600 advanced thermal inkjet printer, and Sunala can supply a special traversing unit that enables it to be integrated into existing blister lines with multiple head configurations. Finally, congratulations to OYSTAR Hassia in the category of mechanical engineering for their German Packaging Award win. The award was presented for the newly developed swirl dosing device for aseptic form fill seal machine for cups.